Guys, we're going to flip the temple, that's all I'm saying.
Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
Just so you know, I'm better. Okay. Let's see when you get that. Trent already hit him, bro. But watch, I'm flipping this imp over. Ooh, look at that. Damn strong. That's gone.
Oh. Oh, yeah, George, why does it always say you're playing Friday the 13th?
I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
I'm supposed to go down. Best kind of move there. Keep dreaming. That's how dreams come true. Maybe not yours, but keep dreaming.
So what?
Trent is, oh, yeah, we have to go under there.
Ah, by the statues.
Trent's commenting on my live. He said, buy the statue. Statues aren't doing anything. Alright, let's go back down then.
Oh, I didn't even start it. What?
No, you don't. When's the last time you dreamed of something that came true? Son, who you calling, son? I'm your father. I raised you. You're supposed to be appreciative. Boy, I don't want to hear that. That's why you got off. Too much godly power over here, you can't handle it. Oh boy. I was kidding, you don't have to sit through all the whole live. You could leave. I'm looking for, oh, start. So I'm not supposed to go down. Where am I supposed to go then? I'm so confused. I'm supposed to go up. Up? Hey, I don't know where to go. I'm gonna finish this game, watch. One day. Okay, where? He said at the statue. Oh, I didn't even see this.
See that, Mimir? Nobody
can
do all this alone.
I was afraid of that. If you, I stay on.
They're just chances to prove
you're
the ones who
can
beat them.
We may argue. Godly Ocho Mega Waves. Nice.
Rock and Sindri?
Not
but
yet.
When we all work together, we
I'm
do make a
good
team.
I'm doing this for your safety. I'm holding
and
back,
that's Tyr's
bro.
Test.
Oh, is he watching your stream?
That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
If I were to unleash my
lad found his equilibrium.
My it's full godly power, just in case for you and anybody in the party.
That is good to hear.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Boy. What am I supposed to do? Try to tell me. Just a finish shot, yo. mouth, the gods are speaking. For real, Joseph, you're not a certified. Oh, there we go. Not a certified god yet.
Boy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
God, me.
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our dumbbells at us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed
this, that's got a more gameplay though, right?
Explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
4K, only the best. Held this
in the panel in Odin's library.
Best commentary.
Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Complete a path to Jotunheim. Jotunheim.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world.
New area, boys.
And you're thinking to reach the secret
path. Should change the title to the worst God of War gameplay you will.
That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Oh there.
Man, I don't understand what you gotta do. What you need?
Let's sort you out.
Oh, hold on. Let me upgrade. Oh, I have enough to craft the armor. This type of armor. But the mine is better. I need this, 7. George is EBK's father. No, no breath. I lose a whole lot of stats. Shun's the actual father, he just doesn't want to admit it. This armor is nice though, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, boy.
Archer, you need new armor? Which one are you wearing? The blue one. I think I like mine. See if I can upgrade my blades. Okay, nope. Right, revive the axe. Nope.
Come back soon with more.
I bet what you want to tell me.
I got another lead on my old pal on guard. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy dancy loot in there for you.
Another lead?
Let me up the volume for you.
Well, found his hand, anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed?
Okay, so you tell me you could get me better stuff if I go there? I'll think about it. Once I do the Valkyrie maybe. Once I hope to defeat it. So where am I trying to go? Story is right here. Where am I trying to go? Where's the world serpent? Oh, right there.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Where is he going?
Wasn't it your idea?
Oh,
find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
Trent? This is the first time this has asked me to do this. All jokes aside, I'ma leave. Have a good stream, I bet. I'll see you later then. Just watch this last jump though.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
What?
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
The tower.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms?
Yep.
Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh, monster fights. I'm gonna take that rage. Oh, why didn't give me max rage? Why didn't give me max rage? Why is it trying to give me max health? Joseph?
Mm.
It's about to go down.
Oh no! It took the stone!
Tower! It's absorbing the stone's energy.
I think something's happening! You should watch the stream.
Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
It smells like Nephil.
Hey, let me just get this.
No, this is considerably worse.
Joseph!
Am I missing something?
Oh my god, hold up. I cannot hear you right now. Please,
watch your back!
What were you saying? Hold up. Something's going down.
Oh, looks like
who did this?
Yeah. Okay, Joseph. Oh, I need to relax.
Oh no, we're back in hell.
Oh dear, here they come.
Oh, I can feel it.
Okay, so I apparently matched my PB up there.
This won't be good.
Here, what?
I matched my PB. No.
Look, we're back in Midgard. There's the bridge.
Right.
We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. another name. Going to...
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
Why is this saving at random points? I don't like this.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Yo. Very well.
Am I not allowed to go up there? I'm not allowed.
Huh? Hold on, wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Mimir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. Any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
He's come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, a bit of a long shot. For years, I'd see Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri!
Question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin... Sir, will you... Excuse me?
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pock-speckled talkers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Doing much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside? Oh no!
We better go see what the world serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead. But now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst. Once more to the horn.
Statuinismo tu fa. thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
Oh, by the by, he's not wild about it either.
Doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this. This is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah. I've never been into Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
We really should expect that sort of response at this point.
Got eaten by a snake. Come get here.
No me gustó la de Mel. Yo pensé que iba a ser buenísima.
Belly of the beast. I'm inside the snake. Chicha. Inside
funny.
The snake.
I used to dream about getting eaten.
It's a huge snake.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child.
Bigger than a megalodon?
Yes. It's
Let's
like,
find that
look. Oh, this is a snake. You see this? This is the head. I just went in through here. This whole thing, it like extends around the whole map. Look. Like, this right here is a whole big mountain and he...
Oh. Ah, smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. Here?
Huh?
There, the hammer.
Okay. Yeah, what? Bear back. might be getting off soon. There's actually a whole house here.
I see something over there.
So what?
The bottles of water that have grown up.
Do I? I bet I'm getting off, Joseph.
Yeah?
No. Ahorita? What? Me tengo que bañar. No me gusta bañarme en la noche. Me baño mañana temprano. Pero si me baño temprano, me voy a ensuciar. I bet Joseph, I'll see you later. Save the game. Thank you. There we go. Alright, I'll see you.